We on the court balling every day. The guys on the side wanna join and play.
And all I gotta do is act naturally.
Bro, this blueberry muffin slaps.
Hey man, I hope we're not recording over anything important on this date.
Nah, man, don't worry about it.
And Bill, thank you for agreeing with me. You can't just take what the people snap. Welcome to the Soda Slug radio station. Here, you will find some of the finest and most revolutionary music ever put to tape. I am your gracious DJ and host, Soda Slug. Thank you all for your generous support. Here's a song. Oh. Sorry. Here is a song written and composed by me. I will now play the tape.
I'm a living on the farm, looking down the low and down, looking down the pigs and
oh, I am sorry about that. Here, let me switch it around. Okay, here is my tape.
Sky Zone hit the worker in the face. Digi cracks, fool cases, Carl Palmer, blurry pictures.
Bow high, bow high. Bow high, bow high.
Dido Rouse, ELP, Brimstone, and Funkadelic, Tom Rich, Nixler, Bob McCartney, Michael Jackson, Malcolm Mooney, Soda Slug, Black Frog, Julia, and Mr. Fancy.
Bow high, bow high.
Turkish Slug, like to dance.
Bow high, bow high. Thank you.
Wow, what a marvelous piece of music. I am now accepting calls or requests. Which one do I choose? Let's look through these. Let's go with a Mr. Fancy from England.
Hi, Soda Slug. I love your radio show.
Thank you, my good man.
Also, I just wanted to say, Team Happy Boys won the spelling bee.
Oh. Good job. Okay. Let's find another color. Maybe more up to my speed.
Hey, Soda Slug. This is... Bill.
Hey, Bill. What's going on?
Oh, just another day, another fruit snack, which is actually what I wanted to talk about.
You mean you want to talk about fruit snacks?
Yes, I do.
Okay, well, cool. Now this is someone I could talk to.
Okay, cool. So, I was at home with my landlord, CK, and I had a box of fruit snacks on my dresser. He had the nerve to steal my fruit snacks and then blamed me because I took them from his cabinet. Like, it's my house of which I'm paying for with his money.
Wow, that sounds awful.
Yeah, it's as bad as it seems. So I'm here because I'd like to request something that would maybe fulfill my emotions with the things that have been happening in my life lately.
You know what? I've got you, Bill.
Well, I have a story for you. Who's so sad that you'll cry too? It was after a hard day's rest. I was on the ultimate quest. All my hard work breaking my back. All I wanted was some fruit snacks. And so I helped myself to the drawer. But all of a sudden I heard a huge roar. DK was up to his old tricks. A pile of bricks. Thanks to Cranky, I was thrown under the rug. Me, a poor, helpless slug. I even paid for his mule, but I didn't wanted it, so I ate it, and it was a good deal. So there you have it, the Soda Slug Blues. I think I'll go have me some of TK's fruit juice.
Oh, Well, I guess these will do, but I asked for sprinkles on these donuts, and that's not what I got. Oh, sorry about that. So now, it looks like we're not getting quite as many calls as we were getting a few minutes ago. So, I'll play something that actually was invented by me. Crap rap.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay, let's see if we have any other callers. Here's one from Ronald McDonald.
Okay, SodaSlow, time to pay.
Oh, how stupid of you to think that I would pay for anything. Let's try another caller. Looks like we're getting one from the Krusty Krab. Hello? Hello?
Do you think this is a problem?
Okay, I'm very sorry about that. Here's another caller. Hello?
Hi, Soda Slug, how are you?
Oh, I'm doing just fine, man. How about you?
Oh, I'm doing swell. My name is George.
Well, hi, George. So, what brings you here?
Well, are you eating?
Yes, I'm just having me some snacks because I feel like it.
Okay, well, I'll eat too. So, anyways, I had a little story for you.
Okay, so what's the story?
Well, I was at the exchange the other day. And when I was there... Hey, would you please be quiet? I'm trying to talk on the phone.
Wow, the nerve of some people.
They think they can work outside as loud as they want. And don't even consider the thought that I'm on the phone, walking right past them, trying to have an important conversation.
Wow.
Anyways, I purchased a CD by the band Guru Guru, and I told DK about it. He then scolded me because I didn't even give it to him. Like, I walked all the way to his room, found money from his Monopoly game, and left it in place of the CD. I even tidied up his room by leaving him a half-eaten piece of pizza because I knew he was hungry.
You have a good heart.
I know. Like, I just wanted a CD, and I was even thinking of making him a copy to have. People just love to bitch and moan about their problems and act as if other people care. I'd like to request something. I don't know if there's a song out there that talks about jewel cases, but if there is, it would really hit the spot.
I have a song that would fit your situation perfectly. decided to write more about me. So very, very poor. My fan base, so very big. Check out my hair, it ain't no wig. I'll talk about that another time. For this story, is more of a crime. Ooh, fruit snacks. As I was saying, it was the giving time of year. Not a mouse nor slug was near. All I wanted was CDs in a bunch, or Starbursts, or fruit snacks that taste like punch. But don't forget the CD bits. For me to be happy, it must be a jewel case. I was at the exchange, happy as could be, shopping for the one and only, me. My eyes wander the shelves, hoping for a free gift from the elves. I came across, instead, something almost as good as being fed. A CD that spouted shades of blue, none other than my favorite band, Guru Guru. Well, not my absolute favorite, I'd say, but I picked it up anyway. Such a cool CD in my hand, one of DK's favorite bands. Now, I'm usually a fan of the jewel case pack, rather than the flimsy digi-quack. However, this case is so cool, to give it away, I'd be a fool. I know DK would want it, but I don't care. I want it. I'll buy a cheap jewel case copy. I'm trying to be nice, it won't be flabby. I'll paint it blue, he'll never tell. Maybe I can make a copy and keep the original to sell. It's a nice gesture, but after all is done, DK better appreciate me and all I've done under the sun.
Troops are dead! I gotta get out of here!
I don't think anything important is on this cassette tape, so I think I'll just record over it.
So this is a cassette tape journal entry number nine. I can't believe
so what I really
the other day, is DK said I was selfish because
I was called
he
selfish
a
by
pizza and I ate it all.
And
everyone
I just
knows
to eat.
That I could not
believe
the first dibs.
What
I'm
was
the guest.
Me. I just wanted to eat some pizza before the guest
he turned out to be.
I don't
care
the point that Cranky happened to be 200 years old.
Beat
I just don't understand what the problem is
I mean,
with me doing this. I mean, I don't really think it matters that Cranky is turning 100. I don't understand why
I
deserve just
the
pizza. And I don't like to have to bitch and moan all day because I don't even know people can listen to this.
That
but like,
wraps up my
that just wraps up what I was trying to complain about because I just was
we'll
not happy with the fact that he let me
so
eat his pizza.
Snuggy cassette tape rats.
Dun 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 d
Okay, so is everybody enjoying the show? Excellent. I mean, how could you not if it's something that I'm making? I'm serious. Anyways, we will be right back after a quick commercial break. And I know you probably don't want to hear one, but deal with it.
Do you ever feel like you need to give somebody something? Well, I have a solution for you. There are slugs out there, specifically one, who is very much in need of your money. If you ever feel like you would like to give him, you know, a small donation of like $20, he will happily take your gracious gift. If you plan to mail this gift, please send it out to 1234 Congo Bongo Drive. Or if you would like to PayPal it, send it to sodaslugblockfrog.com. Thank you for your generous gift.
Okay, welcome to side two. There's still a lot of surprises in store, but I'll take some calls because I guess there's just a lot of demand to talk to me. Here is an unknown number.
Ooh, hello, sir.
Hey.
So I heard your advertisement and I was inspired to call.
Oh, really?
Yes, and it gave me an idea. I could give you money if you give me your credit card number.
Sounds like a good deal. But I think a much better deal would be if you were to give me your credit card number and mail me a $50 check. And, you know, that way it would be better for the both of us.
Sir, I would much rather you give that to me.
No, this is my radio show, and I'm not stupid. I know you're an Indian scammer. I just don't understand how some people could take someone's money in such a heartless manner. Okay, well, it looks like we're getting another call. Hello?
Hey, Soda Slug, what's up?
Hey man, what's been going on with you?
Oh, nothing much. You see, I'm a huge fan of Michael Jackson, and I'd love to hear your take on his work.
I see. Well, I think I can make that happen.
Don't call me Billie Jean! Woo!
She was more like a Billy Queen from a movie scene. I said, don't mind, but do you mean I am the one?
Duck who would dance on the floor and around. She said, I am the one who would dance on the floor and around. She told me her name was Billie Jean as she caused a scene. Then heavy hair turned with the ice to dream of being the one who would dance on the floor and around. People always told me, be careful what you do. Don't go around breaking young girls' hearts. And mother always told me, be careful who you love. And be careful what to do. Could the lie become the truth? Hey,
the Billie Jean is not my lover. She's just a girl who proves that I am the one.
but the giant is not my son. Woo! She says I am the one, but the giant is not my son. Oh, no.
For 40 days and 40 nights.
Law's on her side, but who can stand when she's in demand? Her schemes and plans. Go dance on the floor and around. So take my strong advice. Just remember to always think twice.
Don't think twice. Told my baby to dance to three. Up to me. Showed a photo of baby cries. His eyes were like mine.
Go dance on the floor in the round, babe. People always told me, be careful what you do. Don't go around breaking young girls' hearts. But she came and stood right by me. Cause I smell a sweet perfume. She called me to her room.
Hey, the Billie Jean is not my lover. Just a girl who claims that I am the one.
But the kid is not my son.
Billie Jean is not my lover.
She's just a girl who claims that I am the one. But the kid is not my son. No, no, she says I am the one.
The kid is not my son. Doom, doom, doom. Doom, doom, doom. Doom, 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 doom.
So I am the one. But the kid is not my son. No, no, no.
No, no, no.
Billie Jean. Not my lover. She's just a girl who proves that I am the one.
But the kid is not my son.
No, 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 babe. Woo! She says
I am the one.
You know what you did.
She says he is my son.
Breaking my heart, babe.
She says I am the one.
The Billie Jean is not my lover. The Billie Jean is not my lover.
The Billie Jean is not my lover.
The Billie Jean is not my lover.
Don't call me Billie Jean. Billie Jean is not my lover.
It's time I'm about to sing.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Dude, I think it'd be hilarious is if Soda Slug hyped up this really awesome album he's been working on for the longest time, and DK's like, dude, you don't know how to do anything.
He's like, I'm serious, but I lost the files on Audacity. Oh, shit.
And DK's like, what a coincidence. And Soda Slug's like, oh, show him. And then later, he recovers the files, and he shows it to DK, and DK's
blown away, blown away, blown away, blown away, blown away.
Do you wanna be an angel? Wanna be a thief? Wanna give me money for some beef? Do you wanna act as if I've stolen anything? Well, I don't care. Do you wanna quit bitching and just buy me something? You could even be a good person if you were fair. Do you wanna be a player? Have some money or candy you could bring. Don't be cheap and just bring something. It means everything. And I hope you know it matters when you're buried in yourself. And don't think about other people, though I'm being nice by letting you have one piece. Still, turn me candy by dawn. Still, return my candy by dawn. Still, return my candy by dawn. Do you wanna be a pillow so I can keep my candy safe? The gushers, the fruit snacks, Cheez-Its, and the Doritos. Man, I'm getting really hungry. Why did you make me sing about this? It's all your fault. Every day I'm just so hungry, and I don't want cold pizza. Someone get me a ladder. Do you wanna be a singer? Almost as top-notch as me. Let me just tell you something. You couldn't be more wrong. See, I really have to tell you that I just want your money. In my experience, also I want your fries. Still, return my candy by dawn. Still, return my candy by dawn. Still, return my candy by dawn.
I'll think about it. Yeah, what? Yeah, what?
And the split brain muffin slaps.
You ate my fucking fries.
It's a great food.
You know what?
I'll think about it.
Gummies.
SpongeBob.
Deal with it.
Take a nap on the roof.
You can't just take other people's snacks.
Thank you. Well, looks like the Soda Slug album is going to be wrapping up very soon. My time is almost up, and I need to go get me a pizza. I think I'll take one more caller. Hello?
Soda Slug, hi. Huge fan for a long time. This is Tyrone.
Tyrone, it's nice to meet you. You know how I just love talking to my fans.
What a pleasure. Anyways, I'm aware of the infamous Yester Slug song that shuns you for simply being hungry.
Ah, yes, Yester Slug. In case anyone doesn't understand what we are referring to, I actually have a tape right here that I think I can play very briefly.
Cause I am one selfish motherfucking soda slug.
Yep, there it is. See, the thing is, we never got to hear your interpretation of the story.
Well, you're in luck because I just recorded my own version. And so, I hope you like it.
Thank you, Soda Slug. I look forward to hearing it.
Yesterday, all my fruit snacks seem so far away. Now I think I'll just have a beer, because I am Soda Slug. What's that? Donuts that are on the counter. No one's eating them, so I will. Because I am Soda Slug. Oh, here comes Dante. He'll be happy I cleaned his counter. I know I am a good person because I am Soda Slug. Okay. Man, Dan really should pay for all the beer and tacos. Cause I am really one awesome soda slug. Oh my gosh. I need some more fruit snacks because I am hungry. And I paid for your meal.
Farting in the shade. He'd never fight. Farts left and right. And the octopus is farting in the shade. I'll ask the slugs to come and see me. Farts from the little creature that was me. I'd like to be under the sea in an octopus. Farting in the shade. Below the storm, the farts were warm. In a little yellow home beneath the stench. Resting my ass till another blast. In an octopus farting
the shade. We would fart around the green, 'cause we know they can't be seen. I'd rather be under the sea, in an octopus's farting in the shade. I'd rather be under the sea, in an octopus's farting in the shade.
The Nick Abost East.